गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू मस्ट हैव गॉन थ्रू द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 नाउंस इन आर अर्लियर ऑनलाइन सेशन. नाउ वी विल मूव ऑन टूवर्ड्स द एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. आई हैड गिवन यू पेज नंबर 26 एंड पेज नंबर 27 टू बी डन ऑन योर ओन. आई होप इट मस्ट बी डन बाय यू. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द एक्सरसाइज फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 28. एक्सरसाइज बी. Circle the odd one out in each line. What we have to do is circle the odd one among these following. First of all is the name of person. Tailor, builder, vet, zebra, policeman. What is the odd one? Zebra. Why? Because it is an animal. Second one, places. Restaurant, office, clock, school and shop. What is the odd one? Yes, of course, it's clock. Why? Because clock is a thing, not a place. Third one, animals. Goat, bear, teacher, mouse and penguin. What is odd one among these? Yes, teacher. Why? Because teacher is not an animal. Fourth one, things. Umbrella, scooter, curtain, church, cupboard. What is odd one in this? Church. Because it is a place. Next, we'll move to exercise C. Fill in the blanks with the help of the pictures. Now you have to look at the pictures given over here and fill in the blanks. The dash spoke to the students. Look over the picture here. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Next one, the dash drives the bus. Look at the picture. Who drives the bus? The driver. Third one is, Meera's mother is a dash. Look over the picture carefully. What Meera's mother is a? Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Fourth one, Gaurav is a very good dash. What Gaurav is a very good? Singer. S-I-N-G-E-R. Look at the fifth picture. Kirti is a dash. What she is doing? Writing. So Kirti is a writer. I hope exercise B and C must be clear to you all. Let's move on to exercise number D. Color the boxes that have common nouns in them. What are the common nouns? Common nouns are the names of the person, places, animals or things we use in general. Now you have to do exercise D on your own. You have to color the boxes that name as a common noun. You have to done it. Let's move on towards the exercise E. Fill in the blanks. Choose word from the box. We have to use the words given in this box and fill the sentences. First one is done for us. Dash is playing cricket, Alia. My brother lives in Shimla. Third one, Dash is making a birthday card, Sameer. Fourth one, we have come to the Lodi Gardens. Is that clear? Okay, let's move on to exercise F. Complete the names of the days. You all know names of the days? You have to fill the correct spellings over there. Once I am speaking the words, you have to fill over here. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And Sunday is a holiday. You have to do this on your own. Let's move on to exercise G. Write the names of the months in order. Choose from the box. Names of the months are given over here in the box. What you have to do? You have to set them in a sequential manner and arrange them on your own. Let me recall you the names of the months in their sequential order. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Is that clear? Okay. You have to even write over here when were you born. You have to write that day and even the month in which you born. Okay. Let's move on towards the exercise H, given on page number 31. You have to tick write the common names that we used. Common names are the name of a person, animal, thing, place that we use in general form. I'm going to do the first one for you. Rest you have to do on your own. Shimla, baby, Amiya, sparrow. What is the common name over here? Baby. Is that clear? Now rest from number 2 to number 6 you have to do on your own. Next, I match the common nouns with the proper nouns. What you have to do? You have to match the common noun with the proper noun. I am doing first one for you. Rest you have to do on your own. Boy. You have to match the word boy with George. Is that clear? Similarly, you have to do from 2nd to 6th on your own. Is that clear? Now let's move on to exercise J. Write a proper noun for these common nouns. We have to begin with a capital letter. First one, name of a newspaper. Dainik Bhaskar. Your friend's name? Aman. Name of your favorite cartoon? Doraemon. Name of a city? Jaipur. Name of a festival? Diwali. Is that clear? You can even change the names of your own wish. Moving on to page number 32, K. Read this poem and circle the many words. You have to read this poem and circle the many words which are plural in number. You have to do this question on your own. Let me give you some of the examples such as eggs, many words. Similarly, chickens is also many words. Now complete this exercise on your own. Let's move on to the next exercise on page number 33. L. Look at the pictures, match the columns and add S or ES to make many words. We have already read it in our explanation regarding this. Changing a singular noun to plural noun. Such as first one is done for you already. Fox, foxes, glass, glasses. Now 3, 4, 5 do on your own. Moving on ahead to page number 34. Let's complete exercise N and O. First of all, exercise N, we have to replace F or FE with VES so that these nouns are converted into many words. First one is already done. Calf converted to calves. Second one, shelf converted to shelves. Third one, life to lives. And fourth one, elf to elves. Rest, 5th to 8th you have to do on your own. Nextly, O exercise, we have to replace Y in these words by adding IES to change them into the many words. Let me do 1st to 4th for you. Rest 5th to 8th has to be done on your own. Candy, candies, cherry, cherries, story, stories, city, cities. I hope it must be clear. Now 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th you have to do on your own. We'll discuss rest of the exercise in our next video. Now mark the homework you have to done in your English grammar notebook. Open your page number 28, exercise B, exercise C. After that on page number 30, exercise E. And on page number 31, exercise D. These 4 exercises have to be done in your English grammar notebook in a neat and clean handwriting. If you have any problem regarding this topic, you can ask me. Okay, students.